Let's take a minute to talk about syntax on Cobalt. If you've only ever worked on command line style desk, Cobalt might seem a little bit different. Where a command line style desk lets you build a sentence, Cobalt is a little bit more like sending a text message. It's a series of short commands that let you program incredibly quickly. In Cobalt, there are really only four types of commands. I can push a single button, like preset, and display a screen or make a change. Or escape, or browser, or any of these quick selections. I can type in a number and then hit a button, like 1 and channel. On Cobalt, a number is just a number until you assign it to be something. This allows us to always start from the same place and have an extreme level of versatility. I can push and hold a key and tap another key, like push and hold the help button and tap any other button on the console to get a definition. And this does work for any key. Or I can type in a number, 1, push and hold a button, record, and tap another button, group. One of the greatest advantages with Cobalt, however, are the multi-touch screens. A lot of the commands I'm going to be using while building a show are available on the touch screens. This means that I don't necessarily have to spend as much time in the keyboard area and can be very quickly programming my show directly from the touch screens.